going on, guys? JGMO37 back with another video, and today we're playing Pokken Tournament because I saw the trailer for the second one on the Switch that hasn't come out yet, but it's going to be. So I'm really excited for that. So I thought I might as well play the first game on my channel. So let's get right into this. This game was made in 2015, but it says it's made in 2016. Okay, so they say it out loud, that's good.
You must be the interesting new trainer I heard about who's about to join us. How about I show you around and stuff? Right then, first things first. Welcome to the Ferrum Battle. Here in Ferrum, you'll need to work as one with your partner Pokemon and face off in some intense one-on-one battles. After you finish your trainer registration, you'll be given something called a Battle AR.
Okay, Battle AR. My trainer name is going to be J-A-C-C-I. No, I need that to be cat. That's a gamer. I'll space it. I don't think I can do space. Good gamer. I'm probably right. You guys have seen what I look like. I'm gonna stick with this one. I think this one looks like I'm ready. I think I got Carmel. My partner. Charizard, my favorite Pokemon. Gengar, my second. Then Pikachu. And then Blastoise.
This is the Ferrum region.
And then Lunala.
It's a huge island surrounded by nothing but
ocean. Oh, well, the rest. It's crazy! There's so many Pokemon.
Ferrum battles are super popular here, if you hadn't already guessed. The types of battles differ a bit from city to city, so I'll just give you the short and sweet version. To start off, right now, we're here in Old Ferrum Town. It's also known as My Town. And here you can check your battle data and change your settings. So, don't worry. Whenever we head to a new area,
I think I'm just gonna skip this.
When there. Oh. Feel free to start off wherever you want, but I think you might be best off heading to Tekka City to play through the tutorials and learn the basics of Ferrum battles.
Okay. I guess I gotta go to the tutorial. Where's the tutorial? Here? I think it's here.
Here, you can learn about Ferrum battles and practice as much as you see fit. In the tutorial, I'll teach you all about battles from the basics. In free training, you can use a number of settings to practice
I'm going with Charizard. I want the Shadow Mewtwo. He looks so cool. Okay. Could you also use the analog stick? Shadow Thunder. Whoa! Ah!
Okay, let's move on. Next up, we'll learn how to attack.
I already realized. This is like Smash Brothers.
There you go. Now you're getting it. Alrighty then. Now here's the important part. All battles consist of two states, field phase and dual phase. At the start of the battle, where we are right now.
In a minute. So I just try to do this and then I have to go.
You can tell which phase you're in by checking here.
So I'm gonna have to end this video. Bye.